He's about to be free. Ethan Couch, the young man who was at the center of the so-called Affluenza defense case. Couch was sentenced to 2 years in a Texas jail after violating his probation conditions for a 2013 drunken driving crash that killed 4 people. His lawyer made national headlines after he claimed Couch grew up with a wealthy, affluent upbringing and didn't know right from wrong. But juvenile judge Jean Boyd didn't buy it and sentenced Couch to rehab and 10 years of probation. He was in violation of his probation after a video of him playing beer pong surfaced. In a statement to ABC News, his lawyers say Couch will now serve the remaining 6 years of his period of community supervision under the terms and conditions imposed by the court. From the beginning, Ethan has admitted his conduct, accepted responsibility for his actions, and felt true remorse for the terrible consequences of those actions. Couch's mother also faces trial for allegedly helping her son go to Mexico in 2015.